Thanks for tuning in. My name is Jonathan. Welcome to Seven Circles. Today we're going to talk about something very, very interesting. And that thing is you. That's right. We're going to talk about you. We're going to talk about you and yourself. You and yourself and knowing thyself. Check me out. Know thyself. Do you know who you are? Do you? Do you know what you like, what you don't like? Well, let me ask you something. Do you know how you like learning or how you learn? You know, there are actually three primary ways that humans learn. One is through audio, hearing, listening, remaining completely silent and empty. Slow motion, baby. All right, so the second way that we learn is by visual. Visual is by sight, by seeing or by observing or by analyzing, watching, visual. There was this quote that I remember by, I think the author name was Krishna Nahati, and he said, "Observation without judgment is the highest form of human intelligence." Observation without judgment is the highest form of human intelligence. Cool, right? So then we got the last way, number three. Number three is kinesthetic. That has to do with feeling. That has to do with touching. That has to do with doing. Involving yourself completely. There's a saying, a quote that I really, really like, and it's, "Tell me and I'll forget. Show me and I will remember. But involve me and I'll understand." And I like to, you know, apply that to riding a bike. Tell me how to ride a bike, I'll probably forget. Show me how to ride a bike, I remember. But you really don't know how to ride a bike until you get involved in it. It's the involvement of riding a bike, the actual doing. And for me, it's a lot of that. Things don't really, really click in my head until I actually am actually doing it. My older brother, he's really into cryptocurrency, Bitcoin and Ethereum and all that stuff. And I watched it and I was, you know, learning about it a little bit. I watched a couple videos on it and researched it a little bit and checked it out, and it didn't really click until he actually walked me through the steps and made me actually do it. And then it actually clicked in my head, and then I was able to do everything by myself. So for me, it's like I'm the type of person that really, really needs to be involved in it. Probably about 60% kinesthetic for myself, and then 20% audio and 20% visual. So I'm really curious. What about you? What about you guys? How do you mainly learn? Do you learn? Are you mainly audio or visual or kinesthetic? Knowing yourself is very important, because if you know yourself, you could place yourself in a position to where you can actually have the advantage and you can become more successful. And then by becoming more successful, you can accomplish your dreams and your goals, and then you can pretty much give your gifts to the planet. Because I believe that's what it's all about. I believe it's all about giving your gift. And I believe if you don't give your gift, then you're just a bitch. I mean, you're just selfish. Really, really selfish. I'm just playing. But you're really, really selfish. Because I think that we all benefit from everybody's gifts. Like, I'm benefiting from the cell phone that I'm on, from these likes that I have, from this chain, this clothes, this hat. All of these were somebody's gifts. Somebody had to visualize it. Decided to hit first, right? First they had to think about it or visualize it, whichever one came first. And then they had to actually produce it. And if they didn't do that, I wouldn't have it on. And it's the same thing with a lot of things. You know, this is a motivational speaker. You guys probably heard of him before. His name is Les Brown. And he said that the graveyard is one of the most wealthiest places on the planet. Because those people, they took their gifts with them. They took it with them. And I think that's selfish. Really, really selfish. All of the the books that are in the graveyard buried deep, all of the music that's in the graveyard buried deep, or the inventions or whatever, you know? Be brave. Be brave. Look at yourself, dissect yourself, analyze yourself, find out how you learn so that you can actually have the advantage and you can make your dreams come true and produce the gifts, because I need your gift and everybody else needs your gift too, because your presence is the present. So with that being said, if you haven't done so already, subscribe, like the channel, comment down low. You guys know my goal. My goal is to inspire and to ignite and set on fire anybody that watches this channel so that they can get on that high horse and giddy up like a cowboy or the cowgirl that they are. That's right. Hop on your high horse and giddy up, cowboy, cowgirl. Because we need you. We need you to be proactive. We need you to get motivated and get inspired and produce your gifts. But once again, my name is Jonathan, and this channel is Seven Circles. Thanks for tuning in, and hopefully I'll see you guys again next time.